get way up in there. Oh my god, it's a giant. It is a f***ing giant. God. Oh, I didn't get it on video because my camera's pointed this way. Oh, nice fish. Oh, got him in the eyeball. Oh, in the eyeball lid anyway. Oh damn. Hold on. We'll try to get that. I'm sorry, bud. You on the ruler though, because you got a nice one. You're gonna be at least 19, I would say. Holy Jesus! Let's see where she gonna go. Wow, what a fish. She is strong. Wow. This is a true trophy smallmouth right here. Ooh, jackaroni. Damn, what a fish. Beautiful fish. On the nose. Alright. Let's let her go. Oh yeah, she's lively, boy. There she goes. For to catch one of them. Man, I should have had the camera pointed over there. That fish, nice. Man, I hate that I hurt the fish's eye though. I mean the eyeball itself, it was the eyelid, not the eyeball. So I don't know how that's gonna affect him. Hopefully that'll heal. Deserves a sip of coffee. Another nice one. fish though. Oh yeah, that ain't no shabby fish. Definitely ain't as big as the other one. Not shabby. Fish. That's 16 inch. Man, that tail, that dude's tail is wool. Look at that tail. Red. Yeah, not a bad fish. No. Good job, buddy. Thank you. Striper. So you get in this. Ha ha! Striper. Oh yeah! Pretty fish. Pretty fish. Ow! Fish. Look at that bloody tail. I don't know if y'all can see that bloody tail right there. Bloody tail right there. Both sides. Thank you. walleye.
There we go.
Is that a white bass? Walleye. Walleye came up chasing this white bass. Alright, brother man. Alright. Chillax. Swallow. A little small walleye. Looked like he might have been, I don't know, 16 inches maybe. Chase that fish up to the boat. Keeper size here is 18 inches. He ain't gonna quite make it.
There he is.
I know there's one in somewhere. Oh yeah. Woo. A little chunk. He was strong though. Nice idle boy. Oh, that's a bad little chunk. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I think that's the first buzz bait the fish of the trip. Here we are within half a mile of taking out 20 something miles. Last half mile, catch my first buzz bait fish. I think right along in here, there was a meal. probably a gristmill. I have to look at my documentation. That's a giant. Man, that is a giant poplar tree right there. Wow. I'm talking giant. I'm looking for blasting holes in the rock to see if they maybe blasted some rock right there. There's some type of machinery up here. And it's old. It's a bunch of giant chain, and it's a piece, another piece to it in there. Very weird. I wonder what it is. I wonder if it's part of the old meal. I don't know what part it would be. Pretty sure there was an old meal here somewhere, but I don't know exactly where. One on this creek, anyway. I have to check. One of these contraptions belong to you. Do you have one something like this? Something like this? Somebody put a lot of effort into that one.
I don't think they do it. I don't have any mind doing it. I'm sure they take it out pretty often too.